We need diverse books because our world is diverse.
For more author interviews, please visit readingrockets.org.